Hey guys, how's everybody doing? Soundshape ASMR here once again. And I'm gonna do a video tonight for Joy's challenge to the ASMR Outlaws Facebook group. She challenged all of us to do a tapping video, sort of as a way of letting people know about a campaign that she's doing to raise money and help raise awareness to help the folks who are really struggling right now in Alberta, Canada, which is, I think, a very sweet idea. And thank you, Joy, for inspiring us to try to make a difference in that situation. So I'm going to be tapping on a few things just for a few minutes here, 15 minutes or so maybe. We'll see how long it goes. I might do a few other sounds as well in there. Like some scratching. You can get more information about where to go to donate if you would like to donate in the description of this video. If you can, of course, I encourage you to do so. But regardless, I appreciate your help spreading awareness about the campaign. And if all you do is watch the video, watch the other videos of the participants, give them a like just to be supportive. Maybe share a couple of them if you could. It does help. It does do something. So the more you can do, the better. And again, thank you, Joy, for inspiring us to do good things in the world. Joy's channel is ASMR Duck. If you haven't checked her out, go check her out. So I'm not exactly sure, but my understanding is that it's kind of supposed to be mostly about the tapping and not so much about the talking. Maybe that was just an impression that I got, but so I won't be doing too much talking in this one. But I wanted to say hi. And I hope you guys are all doing good tonight, or today, or this morning, or whatever it happens to be at the moment you're listening. It's funny because whenever I say Happy Friday, Happy Monday, whatever, I know that there are people everywhere in the world who are saying, today's not Monday, today's Tuesday. I hope wherever you're at tonight that you are able to relax. Or today. I think maybe more than the actual tapping is the concern about the message. So I'm gonna just do a few other things here and hopefully make a pleasant video for you. If you didn't see any of my posts earlier today, I'm starting a new series where I'm going to be doing some soft-spoken / whispered reading. So, if you have an interest in that, let me know. I would love your suggestions or requests for what to begin reading. That's a nice sound, isn't it? Guys, I hope you liked my tapping video. I wanted to make this, and I hope that you'll check out the campaign that Joy is doing. Details are in my description, as I said. I hope you found this video relaxing. And I hope that you will get the word out for people to try and help those folks who are struggling in Alberta right now. I appreciate you taking the time to hang out with me for a few minutes. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves.